Astronomers have studied Jupiter's giant red spot storm clouds since the 1870s. Over that time, they have noted that it is shrinking in size and becoming more circular than oval. The current diameter is 16,000 kilometers. That's 10,000 miles. The Earth could fit inside of it. The spot's spin is counterclockwise at speeds that exceed 460 kilometers per hour. That's 400 miles per hour. Researchers analyzing Hubble's regular storm reports over 11 years have found that the average wind speed just within the boundaries of the storm, known as the high-speed ring, has increased by up to 8% between 2009 and 2020. In contrast, the winds near the red spot's innermost region are moving significantly more slowly. Each loop in this video represents approximately 10 Earth hours, or one Jupiter day.